We humans push air from our lungs through a vocal box called a larynx that vibrates, making a single sound. We adjust pitch and tone both at the larynx and by the shape of the mouth. Birds have a similar structure, but it's doubled. The syrinx of a songbird has two membranes, allowing it to make separate sounds at the same time. Every species has its different physical variation.